The smart key of your Genesis allows you to control many convenient features of your vehicle. Pressing the lock button will lock the vehicle. Pressing it a second time will arm the alarm system. The unlock button can operate in one of two ways. You can set the button to unlock all doors with a single press of the unlock button, or you can set it to unlock just the driver's side door with a single press of the unlock button, and then all doors with a second press. This is the two-press unlock setting. To change the desired setting, select Setup, then Vehicle, then Door or Door Liftgate, depending on your vehicle. Then, two-press unlock. Checking or unchecking the box will turn the feature on or off. The panic button, when pressed and held for more than 1 second, will sound the horn and flash the hazard lights for 30 seconds. To cancel the panic mode, press any button on the smart key. The trunk open close button will open or close the trunk or rear hatch. To activate it, press and hold it for more than 1 second. The hazard lights will flash twice and the trunk or hatch will open or close. The remote start button allows you to remotely start your vehicle. To do so, the trunk or hatch as well as the hood must be closed. In addition, the vehicle must be in park and you must be within 32 feet of the vehicle. Press the lock button. Then, within 4 seconds of pressing the lock button, press and hold the remote start button for more than 2 seconds. The engine will run for up to 10 minutes. To turn it off, simply press the remote start button again. The lamp on button turns on the headlamps and tail lamps. But for it to work, the vehicle must be off, locked, and the headlamp switch must be in the auto or on position. Some vehicles may have remote start parking assist controls on their smart key. For more information on these, see the remote start parking assist videos. If the smart key does not operate normally to unlock or lock your vehicle, you can always use the mechanical key stored within the key fob. Locate the three small notches on the side of the key fob. Using a flathead screwdriver and a soft, thin cloth, pry open the cover. Then, remove the smart key. Pull the door handle. Turn the key clockwise to unlock or counterclockwise to lock. Be sure to replace the mechanical key inside the smart key when you are done. For more helpful information on your Genesis, be sure to explore the how-to guides on the Genesis USA YouTube channel, as well as consult My Genesis.